All right, everybody, what's going on? Welcome back to the Division 2. It is almost raid time. Title update 3 just went live. I've already gone through a couple of things on my own, but I do want to, in this episode, we're going to do the classified assignment, which is part of the year 1 pass, and we'll have, I guess, one or two of these every week. Before I do that, obviously, some big things changed in the base of operations. As many of us know, the vendor here no longer sells blueprints. That's been moved over to the recalibration area. And you'll see Anaya, who now sells a bunch of blueprints. I'm actually going to buy since I'm over here again. I do want to grab a few of the purple chem launcher mods. I'm actually going to do purple and blues for the turret, the drone, and the chem launcher, and also the seeker. I don't really use the hive. I don't use the firefly at all. That's still useless. I don't use the shield. The pulse is supposed to be better. I might as well buy this too, but these are probably going to stay. I don't know. There's still a lot of things that I'm trying to get figured out. Obviously, recalibration got a complete rework over the course of the PTS, and I didn't spend a ton of time in the PTS. I kind of understand through a general sense how this works, and I need to kind of figure out what I'm doing with my build, because right now I've been using practically the same build the entire length of this game. It's always been 2 Badger, 3 Overlord, 1 Fenris, right? So that's giving me 7% damage to elites, 15% armor on kill, which is really nice to have. Obviously, Overlord comes with rifle damage, total armor, damage to elites, which is really good. And then there's Fenris, which gives you assault rifle damage plus 10%. The rolls I have on this gear is pretty decent, but I kind of want to build this a little heavier into weapon damage. And then obviously, we're going to start maybe seeing viability for skill builds, which is going to be the nice thing. But let's go ahead and head on over to our classified assignment and see what this is all about.
Agent? It looks like the Trucens have set up an armory in the National Bond Bank. We need you to secure the location and destroy that munition stockpile.
Okay, sounds like it's something pretty simple. I really want to see if this update, and I believe it is, it's going to change the really annoying PvP meta that's revolved around drones and shields, or at least the Crusader shield. It's been a really frustrating couple of weeks trying to be in the Dark Zone, and I haven't touched Conflict yet because I don't have a PvP build, primarily because I just don't know where PvP is.
Assignment location detected.
All right, gotta locate the entrance. I'm assuming this would be it. There are arrows pointing this way. This is probably where I need to go. Oh my goodness. Can I hit this, please? Thank you. Alright, this is 492 Douglas and Harding. There's a lot of different directions. Like, I want to have, you know, this build's worked really well for me as far as the talents go. I want to have a... Ooh, okay. Found it. Oh, nice. Okay. Entrance located. So, I can matchmake for this. Let's try matchmaking. See if anybody's found this yet. Or maybe I'll just do it solo. It doesn't seem like the drop is that great. There's 4 collectibles, a backpack trophy. And I'm just going to do it myself. It's taking too long. It might, hopefully, not an issue for the raid. And I didn't even talk about the raid. The raid is coming.
Trucens have this area locked down. You're going to need to breach the entrance.
I'm not going to lie. I'm a little worried about the raid. It starts Thursday. I'm probably not going to play it until the weekend just because... Okay, this might be a little larger of a blast radius. Why did it take... Wasn't I... That didn't flash anybody. Interesting. All right, you're gonna die, you're gonna die, you're gonna die. Thought I was running turret. Apparently I was not. I really like this UMP. Like, there's certain weapons that I wanna build around. This would obviously be one of them. I wanna put together a really strong marksman build so I can have a stronger nemesis than what I already have, because the nemesis is pretty nasty. Oh, hello.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Secure the vault. We can't afford to lose that ordnance. Copy that.
Smart. Sounds like they repurposed the bank's vault to secure their weapons. So that's where you need to go.
Portable electronic device detected.
Okay, gotta grab this since we're here.
We've installed the lights. The cache has been vacuum sealed. We've even set up a negative air chamber between the vaults and the rest of the branch.
Good. Seems like you followed the protocol to the letter.
Thank you.
And what about your employees? How are they feeling?
Oh, fine. Well, I've got two tellers that have called out sick the past 3 days, but they're not the best workers. Pretty sure they're using this outbreak to score a paid vacation.
Have you sent anyone to do a wellness check on them?
No.
I'll send someone to check on them. Gonna need their names and home addresses.
Tim Beatty and Sarah Green. Addresses should be in their HR file. I'll get it for you.
Thanks. Good work here.
Electronic device detected.
Okay, so I don't know what that was about. I assume we're going to get the full story the further we get into here, which would be nice. I feel like I've heard those names before. I don't remember exactly. What are you guys doing? Can we make this interesting? All right, weapon stockpile in the middle of the room. Smart. I almost feel like it's not underground-ish, but maybe close enough. Oh, I love the UMP, it hits so hard. It's just not great at range. This is something I would really run better, obviously, with demolitionist than with sharpshooter, but that reload speed, the stability, is that better than or worse than 15% SMG damage? Maybe. I also don't have demolitionist fully upgraded yet, because I just can't get myself to really stick with that specialization. Right, there's some ammo here. I'm assuming we're going inside the vault. Although, I think that other audio recording was, yeah, it's on my left. Let's grab this.
Hey, hear about New York?
What about New York?
The District Union branch in Brooklyn. They started burning all their cash.
Bullshit.
Seriously, they said it's the protocol.
That's such a waste.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, well, good opportunity though, huh?
Who's gonna know if we're 4 bags instead of 5?
That's 2. That's 3. And, oh, 4 is actually inside. Okay, never mind. Alright, gotta secure the area. That was not smart. Let the seeker get him. Oh, my seekers are trash. That's not good. That's gotta change. That's why I need a skill build. I need to put together a skill build. I gotta do it before the raid.
We need backup at National Bond. Division agents have infiltrated the building. Copy that. Sending reinforcements.
Damn it. Agent, take out their comms so they can't call for more backup.
So we're going up. I'm just excited to see what the collectible for this is gonna be. Or the backpack trophy. Because I've been using the teddy bear practically the entire walkthrough. I've been running like the same outfit the entire walkthrough. Some people have complained. I've heard your complaints. Believe me. I know. You want to see something different. when that apparel event starts for the raid. Is it permitting that I actually find a crew to do the raid? It'll be fine. I really love this gun. Like, if I could get a little more crit chance out of this, it's at like 48% with this build. We're talking Slap City. Alright. Equipment, please blow up. There we go. No more communicating. Drone. Oh, get meleeed, sir.
Agent, check out the computer for intel. Make sure to let him know what the Trucens have been doing here.
I really need to tweak my audio settings. This, I still can't, like, when the music's blaring, I can't hear anything Manny says. Wow, you guys are really still coming out here after I meleeed your boss. That would have sent me home forever. That is a morale killer. Somebody walked my job and slapped my boss. I'd leave. I'd be out of there. Not to... Wasn't I... Wait. Okay. Well, I didn't hear what Manny said. I heard computer. That's pretty much it. So this didn't seem like a super long...
The intel you picked up was an analysis of our defenses at the White House. The Trucens identified several vulnerable areas in our perimeter. We can use this info to shore up our defenses. Good work, Agent.
Okay, so... apparently I left stuff behind. So we don't have to... Where are these other things they were talking about? Oh, there's one in there. Okay, we got another room.
Portable device detected.
How do I get in there? Is the question. There's something to shoot. Normally there's like... I can't shoot that. I hear the door. Oh, there we go. Got it.
How much do you want? 10,000? 20,000? You can use the money to order more medicine. It's a win-win.
How much do you need?
6 months supply for a family of four.
That's not how antibiotics work. You shouldn't be taking them all the time.
Fine. Then, 100 doses. How much do you want for 100 doses?
$200,000?
I'll have it for you tomorrow. I can meet you at the clinic. Give me the drugs, and I'll give you the cash.
Okay, so we're missing a collectible. We found some sunglasses. What am I looking for? Because I've never just seen a backpack trophy laying around. I guess we gotta go back down. Okay, we found the fourth one.
What the hell are you doing?
Refilling the ATM.
Did you even read the memo I sent last night?
I thought it was a joke.
It's not a joke. We've got orders from corporate to quarantine the cash and keep it in the vault until further notice.
Do you want me to count it first?
No. Just get that cash out of here. Do it as fast as you can, and make sure you're wearing gloves and a mask.
Okay, this might be... Where did that cable go? It went... around... Unless this isn't anything. It's going in here. Still going. Still going. Wow, this... Oh, there it is. Cool. All right, so let's see. Maybe that's the backpack trophy. These are going to be kind of cool if this is the kind of stuff you need to be watching out for. Loot. And yes, it is. We got a hot dog. Okay, what does this actually look like? Was this worth the hunt? Oh, cool. It's a hot dog dog. Not like a physical hot dog. Oh, it is a hot dog. Oh, that's kind of cool. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. All right, cool. So we got through this. Not bad. Forgot I had a T-Rex. We'll rock the hot dog for a bit. I like the bear more, but can't complain. Okay, so trying to find the entrance to this classified assignment was a little more difficult than the first one. I've gone around the entire building. Oh, there it is, right here. Awesome. All right, so this one has another 4 collectibles, another 1 backpack trophy. I assume it works the same way. Let's do it.
The police used the building as a temporary station during the outbreak. They built some holding cells on lifts under the stage. That's probably where they're keeping the hostages. Go through the lobby and enter the house on the orchestra level. You can gain access from there.
All right, it's a hostage rescue. Let's go with the ranger. Can I get a headshot, please? Thank you. My goodness. Apparently, this game refuses to give me specialized ammo. Where are you going, buddy? Where are you going? I can't aim. My aim's bad. I just finished playing Rage 2 for like 4 hours. Which is a great game. I recommend it if you're looking for an FPS to play. It's got a lot of good stuff going for it. Rage 2 might be the game you want to play. That was not me being paid to say anything. Alright, so we got to be on the lookout for collectibles. We got to be on the lookout for
electronic device
backpack trophy. Okay, so there's one in there. We got to follow the cables. So one branched off this way. It's going up. Okay, this would be, you know what? This would be a lot easier in co-op because you can have people track cables in different directions. This is going to get on my nerves. This went there. It went there. All right, turn on. That's new. Okay, cool. So generator on. And then we have a cable running into this room. And there's another generator. All right, so we got both of these turned on. That should have turned on or open up this door or lock the keypad or activated the keypad. It did. Nice. All right, there's one phone.
You're hurting me. Jacoby, what did I tell you?
This punk robbed a pharmacy and killed 4 people.
That's bullshit. I'll take it from here.
Whatever you say, Captain.
Do you need a doctor? Fucker tried to break my arm. Do you want to file a complaint? Fuck yeah, I want to file a complaint. Cops can't treat you like that. Officer Jacoby will be dealt with. What's your name? You can't believe what he tells you. I didn't do nothing. I need your name for the complaint against Officer Jacoby. Oh, okay. Zoe Addison, 2 D's. Thank you, Miss Addison. Now, tell me what happened. I was coming out of the pharmacy and that fucker grabbed me. And the 4 murders? You can't pin that on me. I'm gonna need to put you in a holding cell while we review the surveillance tapes. That should clear things up. You can't trust the tapes. They won't tell you the whole story. I did what I had to do. I was defending myself.
Okay, that's done.
Jacoby, I got another excessive force complaint on you.
Bullshit.
You almost broke that girl's arm. I know you're tired. We're all tired, but we have to still treat people with respect.
Sorry, Cap.
We can't afford to lose the public's trust.
Captain, how would you like us to proceed?
Do your patrols. Help civilians. Keep them safe. Arrest people who are breaking the law. If your life is in danger and you have to use lethal force, use lethal force.
And how will we know when it's okay to use lethal force?
De-escalate, disarm, and disable. Rely on your training and use your better judgment. And if you can't do that, then maybe you should think about taking a break. And if I need a discharge, my weapon.
Couldn't hear the last 10 seconds of that conversation. My bad. But that sounds like America 2020. Tell you what. I did like those fireworks, though. That was kind of cool. Still one more person on my left. Nope, there's another one on my right, too. There's a couple. Goodbye. Not great. Although they're not really pushing me that hard. Okay, anything up here? Nothing. I'm looking for another box. I'm looking for something else for me to grab. There's no doors to shoot open. I think we're going down. Okay, I'm absolutely going to miss something in here because there's a lot of little crate or gated areas. Yeah, I need something. I have so much built into damage to elites that I really don't have like solid weapon damage outside of that, and that needs to change, especially if we're going to be seeing a lot of purples in the raid. I assume we'd be seeing more elites than anything else. But you never know. Like, I really don't have issues with elites. Elites are fine. Especially with the rifle. Okay, so there is a phone. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's a heavy. Okay, that's not good. Back up, back up. Did not see him. Where'd he just go? Oh, he went around. I should just pop open his head, but I'm not going to worry about that quite yet. Get him, drone. Get him. Chase him off. Let's go. That's why you're here. I missed. I don't know what that was. Could you hold still, please, sir? Thank you. Thank you for playing. Overlord Neptune gloves. Always nice to see those drop. I haven't had a good one of those drop in a quick minute. All right, field proficiency. We are apparently underneath. A phone? I'm looking for, there's gotta be, where's the backpack trophy? I know it's in this room somewhere. This would be the perfect place to hide it. It's gotta be. I can't jump down. So it's not down there. I don't see it anywhere. It might not be in here. Yeah, we'll keep going. So we have a few of the phones. I wish I could just hit this on the first try. My goodness. All right, there's another phone.
We've got hostiles trying to break into the station.
There are too many entrance points. We don't have enough manpower to control them all. We need to fortify the theater.
Fortify.
Build barricades. Set up perch points for snipers. Close off exits and entrances. Make it a fortress that a two-man crew could defend.
They also set up cauldrons of burning oil and a trebuchet.
Just get it done, Jacoby.
I'm willing to bet Jacoby is a hyena now. This kid does not sound like he is in it for the good reasons.
What is it? What do you see?
You don't see nothing. I'm not even here. Too late. You're dead. What'd you just call me? I want to shoot her bag so I could get them to slow down. It's all good. Come on. Rush me. Rush me. Sniper up there. I'm gonna actually use my specials weapon for a rare. Although, did I miss? Oh, how does that two-stage zoom thing work? Oh, okay, middle mouse button. Got it. Cool, so it's shorter by default. Absolutely not. I think I'm gonna let you do that on my watch. Not today, sir. You guys are really, really not smart. No, it's not safe. Calm down, civilian. Where is this guy? Oh, it's a shield. Stupid. All right, there we go. Gotta search for the cell key. Gotta search for a backpack trophy as well. I'm willing to bet something is over here. I'm not gonna find this trophy. I'm gonna get frustrated. This is a lot of ground to cover. And it is not highlighted on the map. Once you find it, you gotta look for it. We'll just keep going. I'm not worried about restocking. Do you have a key? You're not gonna have the key. Oh yeah, if I overran something during this mission, I would just have to wait until the next week. Or the next day I can run it. There's too much ground to cover. Whoa, what the heck was that? I hate the stupid landing issue. It's designed like that for whatever reason. All right, now let's throw it. Are you standing next to a barrel? Are you standing next to a barrel? 0-0-0. You got zero health. Sorry. That was a good time for a pun, though. Drone, we can go get him. All right, so we got the civilians. I think have one more phone to find, although I'm willing to bet what I'm looking for, it's gotta be, that seems like a great place to put it. Although I don't know how they expect me to get in there because I can't see anything. Where is this stupid backpack trophy? Come on. Make it easy for me. Make it easy. Oh, it was in here? It was right next to... Wow, I'm blind. I'm blind. That's what this is. I am blind. A donut. Okay, cool. That's dark, but we're good. Okay, so two classified assignments are through. I do want to check this donut, although I think I've seen this before. Actually, I think I have this already. No, this is kind of cool. What else was I thinking? What? There was another donut one, right? In the beta or something? This is kind of cool. I like it. I like these. It's nice things to have. Although you're not really going to see anybody ever seeing that stuff. I need to spend a little more time in the DZ so I can get the other version of this. Get this from hunting down them rogues. But I do like my hot dog, so we're going to rock with that for a minute. I think that, guys, will do it for this episode of The Division 2, just running through the classified assignments. I'm going to spend probably the next couple of hours really trying to plot out builds and what I want to do. I want to have something that's good for damage to elites. I want to have something that has just really high base damage that's going to apply to all enemies. I want to do a skill build. Obviously, I want to have something for PvP, and I think was that five builds? I think so. And then the last one, I don't know yet. But time to figure that stuff out, because, you know, title update 3, it's probably setting the path for The Division going forward. But that, guys, will do it. Catch you maybe raiding. I might stream the raid this weekend if I find time to do it. Not sure yet, but catch you guys later. Have a nice day.